told me, listen, son, listen to that inner voice that is telling you to hold on. Hold on to what you believe, a belief much bigger than a dream. He said, take your step and go and explore what's about to come.
Your step.